how to DM people. So I get a shit ton of DMs from people that are absolutely atrocious. Hey, Jake, I saw that we have some mutual connections. Blah, 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 blah. That sucks. So what? How many of you know all your connections, right? None of you. So don't over-index on that. Instead, give value, right? So instead, if you want to set a meeting with me, interact with my content just a couple of times, comment. If you comment, like right now, if you comment or you show up to these LinkedIn Lives and you like, because here's the thing, on LinkedIn Live, I don't get very much data about it. So like, I can't see how many people really like, I don't know who attends these, okay? Unless you like it or you comment. And so if you comment a couple of times on my posts or on a LinkedIn Live, and then you DM me, hey Jake, I saw this post, you know, this thing you did, I enjoyed this specific section. Hey, here's a little bit about what we do around that. Let me know if it's okay if I send you some information, more details on it. Take care, bye. That is how you start the DM. A little bit of positive reaction and then get a yes to being like, yeah, go ahead and send me some details. And then in the sending of the details, boom, guess what? Hit me up. Now ask for the meeting. Jake, based on what I saw, this is what I'm thinking. So that's what's up. That's my thought there.